me to receive my friend and partner, President of the Government of Spain, Pedro Sánchez, to Oslo.
Norway and Spain are like-minded countries on this issue. We both,
the way the warfare in Gaza has taken place, in a disproportionate way, affected civilians, targeted civilians.
Thank you very much, Jonas, and thank you for attending this joint press conference with the President of Norway. Our two nations have historically been actively involved, appealing, and there are signs that it can get worse and escalate humanitarian work in Gaza without risking their lives. Beyond this, we need to reach a political solution, lasting solution to this conflict. The international community has defended this